My name is Camilla McCann. In the church of St. Cuthbert I stand. Content to be in the end of my days. A ghost in the ground where my ex-lover lay. Upon young Robert Black, God-fearing husband to Miss Rachel Ray. A year to the hour they laid down his hands, in the church of St. Cuthbert the bells tolled that day. They lowered him into the ground, and Rachel, she spoke not a word. The parish assumed that the grief struck her down. The remorseless silence was all I heard. And all I could do was look on from home in the Edinburgh, vowing that she would be sleeping alone. Where lie the women the devil conceived? Thought she went to the plague. Some say she died by the woman's cold hand. The body was rubbish, specifics were vague. And I could hear parlor songs ring in the wind, the mourners they walked through the rain. Watched as they laid her right next to your bones. Robert, you're calling me. Take her away, away. My lady's Camilla McCann. Corpse and a shovel in hand. Rachel will sink like a stone in the lock. For the song is the same cut the clock. Together forever again, embraced in this unholy grave. The devil to blame when they find us this way. In the church of St. Cuthbert the bells toll today. Take one last sip of apothecary wine, and the bells of St. Cuthbert will toll one more time.